Hi guys, good morning, happy Monday. So I'm Aline and I'm just here again to share with you some form of gratitude and positivity for your day. And today I'm reflecting about the people who I don't personally know, but I am so grateful for them because of the impact that they made in my life. So these are authors of books that impacted or had an immense influence in my life. So the first one is J.K. Rowling. I am a big fan of Harry Potter, and I'm just so thankful that even if she was a struggling writer, she pushed on and continued to write the series even if people did not believe her initially. And now I think a lot of people, millions of people, enjoyed her work, enjoyed her craft, enjoyed her literary contribution. So I'm glad that she did not let the challenges get in the way of her expressing her talent, of her expressing her art. And I think deep down, she knows what she had to do. She just had to find a way to get it out to us, to the people who will appreciate her work. So it's not just her work that inspired me, it's also the persistence that she had in putting her work out there. So that's one. The second one is John Maxwell. So I used to have a leadership position when I was in high school, and being the eldest child in the family, my dad already told me early on that I am one of the leaders of the family. So that word leadership really had weight on me. And I've always looked at myself as a leader. When I went to be part of a company which is involved in having people under you, they advocated that I read the other books of John Maxwell, which are Developing the Leader Within and other books, but Developing the Leader Within was one of the books that really made an impact in my life. I resonate so well with John Maxwell, maybe because he knows how to talk about spirituality and how it applies in the workplace, how it applies to relationships and with dealing with people. So John Maxwell resonated so much with me, and I'm glad that he went out of his way to create a book that will impact lives of millions of people. I know right now he's still sharing his wisdom. He still continues to share his wisdom on communication and leadership. And if these two fields interest you, you might want to explore the works of John Maxwell. And lastly, I am grateful for Vishen Lakhiani. He is the founder of Mind Valley, and the book Code of the Extraordinary Mind was just something that I read last year, and it has brought me so much value. It opened up my mind to the possibilities of what you can create with your life once you are aware about the thoughts that are going on in your head. So it's a great book. But my introduction to that was just a YouTube video. It just came in my feed. Vishen Lakhiani was talking to a group of people from Google headquarters, and he was educating them about the benefits of meditation, or what meditation is about. So I can also put the link in the comment section for you to explore about it and listen to that video, or watch that video, so you can learn more about the power of the mind in creating the life that we want. So after watching that video and doing the meditation over and over again for several months now, I still watch it from the YouTube video. There's a part of that video where he is guiding people how to meditate. So I always just play that video in YouTube and do my meditation under his guidance. So I'm really grateful for him because he went out of his way to educate people and really express his life message of wanting people to be more educated, take charge of their lives, to create the dream that they want. So I'm really grateful for these people. So for me, I am grateful for to them because they exemplify someone who went out of their comfort zone to express who they are and what they stand for. And it's something that is very close to me because right now, given that there are a lot of people, especially in my feed, there are a lot of people who are passing away. And it just made me realize, or it just made me think, how do I want people to remember me? So I will also leave that question to you today. How do you want people to remember you? Because when we are clear with that, I think the days that we will spend will be purposeful. There will be a lot of intention. There will be activities that will really resonate with us, something that will express who we are, what we stand for, and what change we want to leave in the world. So yeah, I am grateful for these people because they expressed who they are. They explored first who they are, what their interests are, what they love to do, and then they expressed who they are, being comfortable, having others' opinion, not being shy or not being too intimidated what other people will say about them. Instead, just expressing who they are and just look for the people who will resonate with them and make an impact in those lives. So I'm grateful for them because of what they've done, and it inspires me to do the same. So I will leave you with the questions, two questions. What kind of impact do you want to make? And who are the people who you don't personally know but had made an impact in your life? So that's it for me today, guys. I hope I left some form of positive thought in your head today. And I wish you all a great week ahead. Thank you for watching. If you like the videos that I make, I upload them in my YouTube channel, Aline Parmentilla. So I hope you can like and subscribe. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye.